Mr. President, do you regret the use of airstrikes against American citizens?
We are now closer than ever to a historic victory.
Texas and California will be welcomed back as soon as their illegal government is deposed.
We need to get to D.C. before anyone else does.
The president is surrounded.
We're so close.
He's busting out.